one, Michael?
Well, again, always laying out. It's kind of a pat answer, but always look at lane four in these sprint races because those are the fastest from the qualifiers. But Brianna Williams comes in with a 13.69 for her qualifying time. And then also lane three, Poe Hill, running for the Lightning track club, also with a 13.94. But I'm going to have to give it early on to Brianna Williams in lane three.
Taking a good look at Williams right there. She keeps her head down out of the Miramar track club, and they're always sharp in their maize and blue. And you see her cruising with the vertical. Make that the horizontal striped socks there. And, boy, she just kept right on running. What a great run by Brianna Williams. We figured she would do well after that 13.69 in the prelim. And she absolutely ran away with the field to victory in this one.
A great race there for Williams. Unbelievable start. She got out of the blocks. Just picture perfect. Take a look here. She keeps her head down. You look at that. For the first five strides, she's looking at the ground. When you're in the blocks, Kevin, you're balled up kind of in a, you know, almost in a ball, a circular form. And they tell you to unfurl yourself slowly over your first five or six strides. And you shouldn't be looking at the finish line until you hit about your sixth or seventh step. And that's exactly what she did. Just a great textbook start for her. And just 10 years old. Are you kidding me?
Holy smokes. And look at that. I think we do another record, 13.17. That breaks the record set back in 2008 by Skadra Woods. So a 13.17, another record in the broadcast. That would be number seven that we've seen just since we've been on the air. Flagler, Harris, Holehill, and Burroughs rounding out your top five.
Well, I got to tell you, Kevin, Williams has impressed me more than anybody we've seen today. Her technique coming out of those blocks, to be just 10 years old, that almost is just instinctive and natural. To teach that at such a young age is unbelievable.
I really was impressed with what you talked about in terms of keeping that chin down and that head down in those first five or six steps. So important to blast out. I used to watch Ben Johnson do that. He wouldn't look up until he was fully 20, 25 yards down there, or 25 meters, I should say.